Breaking right now, former Illinois Governor Rod Blagojevich just granted early release from supervision. He was released from prison last year after President Donald Trump commuted his sentence. Blagojevich spent nearly 8 years in prison for trying to sell the U.S. Senate seat once held by President Barack Obama. He was supposed to remain on supervised release until February 2022.